This is absolutely terrifying.
The Moose test, as it's called, is a test that checks the evasive maneuverability of cars. They go as fast as they can and then try to swerve around a fake obstacle. Lots and lots of cars do not perform well on the Moose test. Some flip, some spin out, and some are just incredibly sketchy. But the car that has performed the best is the Citroën Xantia Activa, beating out the Porsche GT3 and even a McLaren 675 LT. So I guess next time you need to dodge a Moose, don't drive a supercar. You'd have better luck in the Citroën. If you want to see more car content like this, follow me.